Hello,
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 hello.
How are you doing this evening?
I'm so happy to see you again.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Sleepy time,
massage parlor.
Okay.
Tonight, to give you a full body massage. You might have to relieve some tight spots, okay? You're gonna feel so refreshed and relaxed and less stressed after this, I promise. Okay. 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 And of course, getting a massage can be very, very relaxing. So if you do fall asleep, it's completely okay. If you fall asleep during your massage, trust me, it happens all the time. It's very common. Okay, so I'm gonna start by just going like this a little bit, and then I'm going to slowly go a little harder and get some of the knots out. Start like right here in your shoulders, okay? Okay. Just like this. Just relax. Loosen up some of the knots on the side. Okay, just like right in here. Okay. And then go over to the side as well. Your entire body loosening up. I can feel that you have a lot of tension built up in your shoulders, which that can be due to maybe your posture, how you sit. Do you sit in a chair all day for work? Oh, you work from home. Okay. Yeah, it's really easy to fall into that habit of slumping over your desk a little bit, but it's really important to try and think about trying to stand up straight and also to have the right position on your computer, your laptop, or desktop. You want to have it so your eyes are looking up like this, and you want to sit up straight like that. Okay. I'm going to loosen up some of the tension a little bit. Okay, ready? I'm going to just apply a little bit of pressure. Right here. Okay. self-massage on yourself as well when you're feeling tense, especially if you can't make it right away to your massage point. You can always take your hands and just press, massage a little bit, get the tension and tight spots out. They even have those massage guns. I don't know if you've seen them, but it like looks like a gun, and then there is a ball at the end. And those are really, really good for getting tension out. Especially, it's good if do you work out. It's very good for recovery. Recovering sore, tense muscles. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is apply a little bit of oil. Okay. Let me just get that. So, in my towel. I have coconut oil. Coconut oil. I'm gonna get a little bit on my hands and then just gently rub it over. Makes it easier to get the knots out and relieve tension when you're a little bit slick. I'm gonna get on this side. In some spots, I'm applying more pressure than other spots. Just on the spots that are more tense, you can really feel some knots. Just sort of loosen that up like this. And here. So your legs, just pressure, squeeze, and okay. Really mark this area right here. Just like I said, if you get sleepy at all during the massage, you can feel free to close your eyes or doze off, anything like that. It happens all the time. It's completely fine. I know this is quite a relaxing experience. Just relax. Okay. On this side. gonna get your legs, okay? Gonna feel a little tight right here for a moment. I'm just gonna press and kind of massage it a little and work out some of the tension. Get down here, your feet. That can hold a lot of tension. I mean, you stand on your feet very often. Arms a little bit. Just relieving some really tense spots. Pressure and just massaging it out with my palms. Loosen up here a little bit. Here. I'm gonna get a tiny bit more oil on my hands that I'm going to apply on you because a lot of it is getting rubbed in already and absorbing in your skin, which is a really good thing. It's moisturizing you. And luckily with this oil, when I rub it in, it doesn't leave you feeling greasy afterwards, which I know that can be a concern sometimes with massages. Mm-hmm. bit more pressure, a little bit more. Just massage all of the tension away, just like this. Good night.